Greetings to all. Welcome back to online classes. It's me, Gayatri again. Okay, and today we are going to learn the third part of the lesson 9. Okay, third part of the lesson 9, Age of Revolutions. In the last two classes, we learned a lot of things from this lesson. Okay, from this lesson, that is American War of Independence, colonies of European powers, there's a plantations and slaves, increasing incidents, Townshend Acts, and the Boston Tea Party, First and Second Continental Congress, Battle of Bunker Hill, French Alliance, and many other things. Particularly in the second part of the lesson, that is French Revolution, many causes were mainly responsible, particularly political causes, economic causes, social causes, and the inspiration from the French philosophers, Montesquieu, Voltaire, Rousseau, okay, and this codes of the French Revolution, fall of Bastille prison, okay, National Assembly, then flight to Vernes, Girondists and Jacobins, march to Versailles, and the Constitution of 1791, National Convention, Reign of Terror, and so on. Okay, in this class, this is the last part of lesson 9, Age of Revolutions, and here we are going to learn this impact of a French Revolution. What is the impact of French Revolution? See, first one is French Revolution had many changes. Okay, French Revolution had many changes. System of absolute monarchy came to an end. Okay, system of absolute monarchy came to an end, that is in France. Okay, all feudal privileges were abolished. Almost all the feudal privileges were abolished. The power of a clergy was destroyed. Okay, power of a clergy was destroyed. The revolution united the people of different sections. Okay, the revolution united the people of different sections. Nationalism developed very nicely. Okay, nationalism developed very nicely. Middle class, that is middle class emerged. Understand, middle class people emerged. The revolution upheld the theory of people's sovereignty. Okay, upheld the theory of people's sovereignty. Liberty, equality and fraternity. Okay, liberty, equality and fraternity became the watchwords of the freedom loving people. Okay, watchwords of the freedom loving people. It inspired the political movement. It inspired the political movement for the establishment of liberal democracy in Europe and elsewhere. This is the end of the lesson. That is the lesson over. Now, this is the time for marking the question answers. Okay. Or take your books. We will mark the question answers. Take page number 127. 127. Roman number 1. Choose the correct answer. Page number 127. Choose the correct answer. Roman number 1. Choose the correct answer. The first British colony in America was, answer C, Jamestown. Answer C, Jamestown. Question number 2. The pioneer of a French Revolution who fought on the side of Washington against the British was, answer D, Lafayette. Lafayette. Question number 3. Lafayette, Thomas Jefferson and Mirabeau wrote the Declaration of Rights of a Man and Citizen. C is the right answer. Question number 4. The defeat of British at Dash paved the way for the friendship between France and America. Answer B. Saratoga. B. Saratoga. Question number 5. Dash was the symbol of a royal despotism in France. Question number A. Versailles Palace. Versailles Palace. Question number 6. The forces of Austria-Prussia were defeated by the French Revolutionary Forces at Valmy. D is the right answer. 7. Cantate was written by, answer A, Voltaire. Voltaire. 8th question. The moderate liberals who wanted to retain Louis XVI as a limited monarchy were called A, Girondins.
9th one. American War of Independence was entered with the peace of Paris in the year. Answer D, 1783. 10th question. Thomas Paine's famous pamphlet was Common Sense. A is the right answer. Now Roman number 2, fill in the blanks. Roman number 2, fill in the blanks. Question number 1. The Postmaster General of the Postal Department of Government of the Continental Congress was Benjamin Franklin. Benjamin Franklin. Question number 2. The Battle of Bunker Hill was fought on 17th June 1775. 17th June 1775. Question number 3. The Dash Act insisted on repaying the debt in gold or silver. Currency Act. Okay. Now fourth question. The leader of National Assembly for France, Mirabeau. Question number 5. Dash was guillotined for organizing Festival of Liberty. Herbert. Louis XVI was arrested at Varnes. Okay, Varnes. With his family when he tried to escape from France. Roman number 3. Choose the correct statement. First one, C is the correct answer. Second one, 1 is the correct answer. That is, the American War of Independence was as much a civil war as a war against the British. Third one, C is the correct answer. Fourth one also, C is the correct answer. Go to Roman number 4, that is, match the following. John Winthrop, Turcot, The Spirit of Loss, Mary Antoinette, 7 Years War, American Independence Day. See the right side answers. So for first one, Massachusetts Bay 1. Second one, France Finance Minister. Third one, Montesquieu. Fourth one, Louis XVI. And fifth one, Britain and France. Sixth one is July 4. Now, see the right side, 265143. Now, Roman number 5, answer all the questions. Okay, answer the following questions briefly. Answer all the questions, that is following brief answers. First one, who were the Puritans? Why did they leave England? That is notes. I am reading the notes. Puritans had a religious movement to reform the Church of England. They dispensed with the teachings and the practices of a Roman Catholic Church. The Stuart kings ordered the persecution of Puritans, so they left England. Okay. Question number 2, go to page number 115. Question number 3, 116, 117. Question number 4, 123, 5, 119. Sixth question, 119. 122, you can see 7th answer. And the 8th answer is in page number 121. Go to 115. See the tabular column. Quakers were members, and after the end of the era, peace and opposing war. And page number 116, short question 3 is there, under the heading Boston Tea Party. From the beginning, in many places, up to next page, first line, hailed as the Boston Tea Party. And go to question number 4 is in page number 123, and the emigres and the Revolutionary War. In that paragraph, from the beginning, in August 1792, the Paris Commune, up to the incident is called the September Massacre. And question number 5, that is page number 119. See, under the heading French Revolution Introduction, come to the middle of the paragraph. Louis XVI had, from the year up to businessmen and wealthy landowners. Sixth answer is in the same page only, 119. See the left side results, under the heading results, third paragraph. From the beginning, Lafayette, up to the end of the paragraph. Question number 7. That's 122. Take page number 122. 122. See that under the heading Fall of Bastille, under the picture you have to see from the beginning up to a great turning point in the revolution. That is the 7th short answer. And the 8th one, take that one. 121. Take out of you. That is first paragraph. Come to the middle of the paragraph. The persons paid taxes up to the end of the paragraph, dying of starvation. Roman number 6, we will see later, and go to Roman number 7. That is the first answer, notes. I am reading the answer. The question is what? What's the question? Taxation without representation led to the outbreak of the American War of Independence. Explain. Okay, I'm reading the answer. Series of taxes were imposed on the colonies, but the Americans did not have representation in the British Parliament. The Sugar Act, Currency Act, and the Stamp Act were protested by the colonies. The Townshend Acts were repealed. The retailing tax on tea led to the incident of a Boston Tea Party. In December 1773, a group of men disguised themselves as Native Americans, boarded the cargo vessels, and threw the tea overboard. This incident is known as Boston Tea Party. The colonists challenged the right of the British Parliament to tax them against their will. No taxation without representation was their famous battle cry. That is the answer. Now, second question, highlight the contribution of French philosophers to the revolution of 1789. Answer is in page number 121. Okay, take page number 121, Wattenthal Mouth there. Under the heading Inspirations from French Philosophers. That is, from the beginning, there were many up to 18th century. And come to the middle of the paragraph, Voltaire, Montesquieu, Rousseau, up to work was candid. Next para, another great writer was Jean-Jacques Rousseau. Okay, from there up to that where, next para, man is born free but is everywhere in chains. Next para, Montesquieu up to defended liberty. Again the same paragraph he put forward. The theory of separation of powers. Come to the last para, an encyclopedia up to political and social privileges. Okay, so the political and the social privileges. That much only. Okay, that much only. Try to study all the answers. With this, I finish today's session and I'll meet you in the next class with the next lesson, that is lesson 10. Okay, that is lesson 10. Bye, children.